वेलकम स्टूडेंट्स टू क्लास 3 मैथ्स चैप्टर 5 मल्टीप्लिकेशन इज योर लास्ट एक्सरसाइज ओके यस्टरडे इन द प्रीवियस क्लास आई गिवन सम होमवर्क्स आई होप यू ऑल डन दिस ओके स्टूडेंट्स लेट अस डू क्वेश्चन नंबर 5 इट्स वेरी इजी यू कैन डू दिस इन टेक्स्ट बुक ओनली नो नीड टू डू इन फेयर कॉपी ओके फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन 16 into 14 into 2 is equal to 2 into 14 into your one number is missing that is 16. Okay, question number 2. 214 into 25 is equal to 25 into 214. Okay. Next one is 243 into 1. What is 243 into 1? What is 243 into 1? Say students, that is 243. Okay, next one is 255 into 1. That is 255. So remember students, any number multiplied by 1 is equal to that number. If 255 into 1 is equal to 255, or 500 into 1 is equal to 500, or 300 into 1 is equal to 300, like that. Understood? Okay, next one is 180 into dash is equal to 180. Here same number is there, so that's why this number should be 1. Understand? Okay. Next, 270 into dash is equal to 0. So here also this 0, because any number multiplied by 0 is equal to 0. Any number means if 550 into 0 is equal to 0, 1 into 0 is equal to 0, 5 into 0 is equal to 0, or 1000 into 0 is equal to 0, or 1 lakh into 0 is equal to 0. Understood? Okay. Question number 7, 140 into 1, that I already told you, that is 140. Because any number multiplied by 1 is equal to that number only. That means if you multiply by 1 into 1 or any number. Understood? Okay. Question number 8. 261 into 0 is equal to 0. Okay. Any number multiplied by 0 is equal to 0. Students, question number 6, 7, 8 and 9. These 4 questions do in your fair copy, no need to do in your test book. So students, 6, 7, 8 and 9. In miscellaneous exercise, question number 6, 7, 8 and 9 do in your fair copy, and these all questions you can do, means question number 1 to 5 you can do in your test book, question number 6 to 9 you have to do in your fair copy. Okay students, in question number 6, 1 to 5 is homework. Question number 1 2 3 4 and 5, these all questions are homeworks. Okay, now question number 6, if you take your copy and write this question, 4 into 80 into 10. Okay students, for this question, first we have to multiply 80 into 4, or 4 into 80. Let's check what is 4 into 80 or 80 into 4. Here in ones column, 0 into 4, that is 0. Then 8 into 4, what is 8 into 4? 32. Okay, we got the answer 32. Now 320. So 80 into 4 is equal to 320. Then after that we have to multiply this answer to this number. Understood? 320 into 10. Now ones column first. 0 into 0, 0. 2 into 0, 0. 3 into 0, 0. Next 0 into 1, 0. Then 2 into 1, 2. 3 into 1, 3. Right, 0 here, then 0, 2 plus 0, 2, 3 here. So the answer is 3200. Understood? The answer is 3200. Okay, next question number 7. 9 into 20 into 30. 9 into 20 into 30. Question number 7. Okay. So, first we have to do 9 into 20 or 20 into 9. 0 into 1's column first, 0 into 9 is 0. 2 into 9 is 18. 180. Then we have to multiply this 180 by 30. This answer into last number. So let's check 180 into 30. First 0 into 0, 1's column. 0 into 0, 0. 8 into 0, 0. 1 into 0, 0. Then 0 into 3, 0. 8 into 3, what is 8, 3 sir? 24. Right, 4 here, 2 is carry. Forward to the next column. 1 into 3, 3, 3 plus 2 is 5. 3 plus 2 is 5. 0, 0, 4, 5. 5,400. 5,400. Understood? 5,400. 5,400. So students, question number 8 is also homework. Okay, question number 7. These all questions are very easy, you can do. So do it in your fair copy. These all questions are homework. So students, do these all questions and all homework in your fair copy and send it to me before next Saturday. Okay. Some students are sending and some are not sending. So students, please send your homework and all works in my WhatsApp number and I'll give you reply. So students, send it. Some are not sending. So students, you must send your all works in my WhatsApp number. Okay. Okay, next question number 8. On a particular day, 52 students planted trees in the ground. If each student planted 16 trees, how many trees in all were planted? Students, for doing this question, what we need to do is we have to read the first sentence first. Read it carefully. Okay, first sentence. On a particular day, 52 students planted trees in the ground. This is first sentence. How many students are there? Or how many students were there? 52 students. So write, what is your first sentence? Total number of students. So what is our first sentence? Total number of students, that is 52. Okay students, then read the second sentence. What is your second sentence? Read it. If each student planted 16 trees, how many trees in all were planted? So So what is your second sentence? If each student planted 16 trees. So students, your second statement is that each student planted trees equal to 16. Each student planted trees equal to 16. Okay, first statement is that, what was your first statement? Total number of students is equal to 52. Then second statement is, each student planted trees. We need to know each student planted trees number, that is 16. So the last statement is that how many trees in all were planted. So total number of trees, your third statement is that total number of trees planted, that is we have to multiply 52 with 16. That understood? So we have to multiply 52 by 16. So 52 into 16, let us check what is 52 into 16. 52 into 16. 52 into 16. So once count first, 2 into 6, 12. 1 is carry forward to the next column. 5 into 6 is 30. 30 plus 1, 31. Then tens column, here 2 ones are 2, 5 ones are 5. 2 directly the right here down, then 1 plus 2 is 3, 3 plus 5, 8. So total number of trees planted is equal to 832. Understood? So the first statement is that total number of students is equal to 52. Then the second statement is that each student planted trees equal to 16. And the last statement is that total number of trees planted, that is equal to 52 into 16 is equal to 832. Question number 9. Students do this as a homework. Question number 9. A bus carries 56 passengers in one trip. How many passengers are carried in 26 trips? So students, for this question, what we need to do is, you have to read the question carefully first, then read it sentence wise. So first sentence is that, or first, a bus carries 56 passengers in one trip. So what is your first statement? Total number of passengers is equal to 56. So next sentence is that how many passengers are carried in 26 trips. So you have to multiply 56 into 26. Understood? So do this. So students, do this all works before Saturday and send it to me in my WhatsApp number. I'll give you reply. So all, some students are sending, some are not sending. So students, you must send this. Okay. See you tomorrow. Stay home. Stay safe.